Hit the red subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss another update from Techetarian.
Hello friends, this is Harsh Trivedi from Techetarian, and in this video I'm going to show you how to play YouTube videos in background without using any third party application. So as you may know that Google Chrome comes packed up with almost each and every Android devices these days. So we'll use the same to play YouTube videos in background. So first of all, open Google Chrome and after that visit youtube.com. And now when YouTube's homepage has been loaded, search for your favorite music. In my case, I'll simply search for NCS, that is non-copyright sounds, and after that, I'll randomly play a video. Now comes the trick. Press the 3-dot menu button and after that, check the desktop side checkbox. And now the browser will reload the page and load it in desktop version. And after that, video will automatically be played. And now when I have pressed the home button, the audio is automatically paused. So what I'll do is, I'll simply drag down the notification area, and as you can see that music toggles are already available here. So what I'll do is, I'll simply press the play button and now you can enjoy the music while doing some other stuff on your smartphone. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to hit the like button if you learned something new. Share this video with your friends and family, and if you haven't already, then make sure to subscribe to Techetarian.